But I mean, if you go out and let's say you fish a line...
Eric Lindstrom is the go-to guy for fly fishing.
That's a lot of use. You divide a dollar by the day.
But now the manager at the Backpacker's Shop in Sheffield is at the center of a fashion craze.
Most of the hackle feathers that we see are sold out for 8-10 months at a time, so nobody can get them anymore.
That's right, a hair trend in the bait section.
Pretty cool, and I think it's really cute and original.
In fact, this hair trend is spreading nationwide. The popularity of these feather extensions has actually fueled prices on the web. They've gone from tens to now hundreds of dollars.
Saddles can go as much as $120, $180, and when they get in and they can't buy the feather to create the fly that catches the fish, it's a little bit of a hindrance to our business.
We've had teenage girls to women in their 50s get that.
Well, let's put it this way. If it becomes very popular, my wife is all set because we've got feathers galore.
It's the hottest style at the salon.
A lot of people like the more natural look instead of going for those bright, vibrant colors because they feel they can wear it to work and still look professional.
But when feather lures are out, Lindstrom predicts other items in your tackle box may be the next big thing.
They put tinsel in their hair. I mean, there's several other things. They're looking at the stuff on our walls now, and besides for just feathers, and adding all kinds of crazy stuff. So it's be interested to see where it goes.
Annette Lawless, Fox 8 News.